y con ustedes, Miss USA. Hi, Miss USA.
Hello.
I'm so excited being here. Tell us a little bit about your national costume, please.
I would love to. Well, my name is Sarah Rose Summers, hence the large rose. But fun fact, the U.S. flower is also a red rose. So that is why I wanted to do a play off of that, because I get to be here at Miss USA representing the country and myself as a person. So I wanted to do something that kind of incorporates all of that. And I was really grateful that the Miss Universe organization really helped set me up with Izquierdo Studios. It's a studio in New York City that helped my idea come to life. So from the headpiece all the way down to my shoe, it was all my idea, even the vine. And it came to life over the course of about 3 months. Fun fact, there's over 2,400 hand-cut silk roses on this. So it's stunning, and I'm honored to be wearing it. And I'm just excited to get out there on stage for the first time at Miss Universe.
Amazing. Tenemos dos razones por las cuales ella decidió hacer este traje nacional de rosas, pero yo le voy a decir una tercera. Did you know that Thailand is known as the city of rose?
Well, this just works out right perfectly. No, I did not know. Thank you.
Seguimos conociendo datos curiosos de Miss Universo, el certamen de belleza más importante del mundo, que muy pronto llegará a tener una nueva reina.